has been a problem, right? Going back to the Greeks, you know, hubris is the theme of all great Greek tragedies, right?
Of course.
But
I would say you could risk a little hubris. It's okay to say you're going to take this problem on and also
structure to be manipulated, however cleverly hubris can imagine to manipulate it. And I would suggest that a culture that views its animals and...
All right, so I think our human hubris of thinking that because we've named something, we own it.
Our eye off the ball. Because in that confidence, in that hubris that we tend to have, to believe that there are no chances.
One better than me. It's the difference between hubris and ego and false pride. It's just reminding yourself in quiet, silent moments.
We do. You see, in the hubris of my youth, I thought I had her all figured out. She ate too much. She got on.